Today, eventually, we're with Peter Cowan, and it's a Class Jaguar 960. And we'll just have to see the tractors as they come along. This looks like a Sammy. This a Sammy? Looks like it anyway. It's a Sammy Silver 90. Oh. Oh dear. Right, anyway, I think we've got the AOK to fill them for 5 minutes. I don't know the name of the farm that it's going back to. And a Class Aeris 577ATZ, I think it is. Anyway, we're quite lucky to catch them just at the end of the field before we head away home. It's a nice part of the country again. We're actually near Kirkton, which is just outside Dumfries, a small village that we're at the moment. We're actually looking back onto Lougher Briggs in the background there. So we'll just stay until this field's finished, then we'll head away home. Hopefully not trouble anyone. I'm just filming the rake from a distance here. so on the last few rows in this field, and we'll disappear. Seen this one before, I don't think. Don't think so. Oh, it's a brand new one on a 15 plate. That's probably why I haven't seen it. 514. Is that you? See the rake in the background there.